Hey guys, so a few weeks ago, a company called Maurices.com decided to send me a $75 gift card and asked to see if I can be one of their new fashion vloggers or fashion haul vloggers on YouTube and to represent them for their website. And they are an amazing fashion online website as well as an available store where you can actually shop there called Maurices. So all of their links will be provided in the bottom underbar doobly-doo down below, as they always are. All of the links will all be there. They sent a really super fabulous and cute Maurices. It says happy on the back. How adorable. And Maurices gift card, a little card, which has their gift card right there. And it says to Erika from Maurices, $75, the cute gift card and cute gift card as well. She sent it to me via FedEx, as you guys can tell right there. And obviously that stuff's not important, but I just love this. It's super cute. And I believe these are the ones that are available for you to purchase as well if you are wanting to give a Maurices.com or Maurices store gift card to someone you love, your fellow fashionista girlfriend or family member, or daughter. She sent, ROSEANN is the one that actually sent me the email to begin with, and she wrote this sweet and lovely letter and cute pink. I just think this is so cute because it's not often anymore. It's not often anymore that we get handwritten postcards or letters. So I thought that was fun of them to actually do something like this. I thought that was really cute and neat. Just little things that flatter me and amuse me, I guess. Besides, you know, the email back and forth and whatnot, I was surprised that she even wrote me a little letter to go with this gift card. So once again, there's Maurices. And I'll go ahead and sit back and show you some of the things that I picked out. I paid a little bit more because I had to get few other things that I wanted out of my pocket, just a little bit more, but I made sure to use my $75 gift card wisely, of course. So I'm gonna step back and hopefully you guys enjoy. To start off with, their website has a whole bunch of dressy clothes, work clothes, casual clothes, jewelry, accessories, handbags, shoes, organizers, every little thing a girl can ever want on an online website or a fashion store, a boutique. They pretty much have them there with amazing prices, amazing discounts, and sizes from 0 to I believe 24. So it's an amazing, amazing store that has all arrays of sizes. I think it's really important for a store to offer a large array of sizes for us. I think it's so convenient to be able to shop where your size is available, no matter your shape, style, form, etc. So I think it's fabulous of Maurices.com or Maurices. I keep saying Maurices.com, but it's Maurices, to offer that for women such as us who love fashion and accessories and shoes and everything like that. So anyway, to start off with, I chose this cardigan. I still have the tag, I believe. It's a sweater type of cardigan that has kind of, it drapes like so, as you guys can tell. Here's the back of it. And it's gray. It's an heather gray color. Oops, I snatched it. Heather gray color that has these side little pinched, I don't know how you would call this, side pinched buttons and ties up there. So it's like, it seems like it's cinched like so. And I thought that was really, really cute. And you can wear this over tights, over shorts like I'm wearing right now. So it's very nice to wear during the summer or spring as well. Obviously not summer where it's super hot, but I think it's great to wear when it's a little bit windy. Obviously now when winter is coming in and fall is currently the season, it's perfect. I keep snatching it. I think it's perfect pretty much all season round, but definitely perfect for the winter and the fall season. So that is the sweater once again. So I totally forgot to mention that this comes with an extra button just in case, but this is the style 254342 76. It's in a small, and it's $36 valued on Maurice's.com. And it's got the sizes and the Maurice's tag right there. And it's just super cute. This is probably a piece that I would definitely require in my fall and winter wardrobe. And this is the next thing that I got from Maurice's.com. It's a very nice cardigan draped type of overlay that you can layer with anything, pretty much. This is something that you can definitely layer with lots of things, layer under lots of coats or sweaters, and I think it's perfect all year round also. I chose a taupey color because this one was actually on sale. I think originally it was $26 and it went down to like $13.30, so I felt like I scored on that one. The other available colors were gray and black, and I asked you guys on Twitter which one you guys like the most, and you guys, half of you did gray, half of you did black, but I decided to go with a taupey color because I absolutely love this color. It's such a great fall color as well, but I absolutely love the taupey brown colors, and you guys know I like neutral colors anyway. So it has detailing like so. Sorry, I'm like wearing the wrong bra at the moment, but it comes as a razorback style in the back. And it's just perfect to wear along with tights. Obviously, I'm just wearing shorts today, but it's perfect to wear with tights as well. And I think it's very versatile, like I said, perfect for layering. And it's just a fun piece to have because look how beautiful the lace is. It's absolutely stunning. And you can definitely wear it with a scarf still if you wanted to give it a little bit more added pop. But I would typically just wear it by itself like this. With shorts if you wanted during the summer, or definitely with some skinny jeans and boots, or some tights with boots or heels or wedges, however you want to rock it. This is one of my favorite purchases from Maurice's because you guys know I love this whole drapery sweater vest deal. This was in a size small, originally $26, like I said, and this one has got the tag as well. It's just a gorgeous razorback. And it's just a gorgeous print overall. Isn't that pretty? I absolutely love that. So the last clothing item that I wanted to share with you guys are these jeans. These are called Vigos from the Vigos collection. And they look like this. These are a size 3 and 4. I know they're a little bit too big on me. I feel like they're a little bit too baggy up here where it doesn't fit exactly proper, but that's because I probably chose a bigger size. I don't want to choose a smaller size just in case I put on a few pounds. You know how that goes, ladies. So I love them because of the design, the pocket design right there with the V right here on the side. I'll go a little closer so you guys can see the little booty shot. So it's got pockets and it's got distressed area right there. And the one thing I love about it is this, the studs. This is my favorite part about it, are the studs, like so. And it's got distressed and striped effects right there. The wash is like a distressed kind of white wash effect, but they're dark jeans, obviously. And they've also got the rhinestones right there. I haven't taken off the tags because honestly this is my first time trying these jeans on because I have to get them taken in and hemmed because every pair of jeans that I purchase, except for some in American Eagle that come really short, are way too long for me. I'm wearing my Jessica Simpson pumps with them, every girl. Like Wendy Williams said today, every girl should wear a pair of Jessica Simpson heels. They are so comfortable. Seriously, I think I've shared that with you guys a while ago, but I love wearing my Jessica Simpson heels. Anyways, these are the jeans again. So they look like that. And they're my absolute favorite at the moment. So I just can't wait to get them taken in so it'll fit me properly. So I don't have to fold them because right now it's folded, as you guys can tell. So yeah, my favorite detail about them is definitely the studs. Once again, the price on these are $42 originally, but I think they were on sale for $20 or $18, I want to say. These are some Vigos jeans or Vigos jeans from Maurice's. Okay, so I'm really hoping that you guys can see me because I don't even know if my frame matches at all. I'm sorry. I thought I heard my phone ring. But the last few things that I purchased, and sorry for my hair being all crazy right now, It's because I've been changing and sharing with you guys what I got clothing wise. Now it's time for the accessories that I chose for Maurice's. And one of the things that I chose were these earrings. These ones right here. They are $10 and they've just got such a nice Moroccan Indian style to them, and I absolutely love that type of jewelry. And they're just kind of bronzy gold plated tarnished little chandelier type, not so much chandelier I guess, but like teardrop shaped pretty earrings, like so. And these ones retail on the website for $10, and I just thought they were so cute. The next pair of earrings that I purchased are these ones, also retail $10 on the website. I'm pretty sure it retails the same price in the store as well. And they're just pretty teardrop shaped earrings. They're kind of that silver graphite gunmetal color, and it's got detailed rings all around, as you guys can see, with pieces of threads, like two pieces of threads for every ring right there. And the thread color contains glitter, so the thread has glitter all over it. If you guys can see, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's got glitter so it shimmers, like so. And they're so pretty. I thought that was really creative to have thread kind of pulled through and brought in all together at one point right there. I thought that was so creative. I just had to get them because I think I'd get a lot of compliments. Just to be honest, I think I'm gonna get a lot of compliments with these earrings. I love that piece. And the next thing that I purchased, this is the last one, last but not least, is this cute little travel case makeup bag slash brush bag slash accessory bag. So it's the jewelry travel roll, like that. It retails for $10. I chose the zebra one because the interior is hot pink. So I love this pattern together. Zebra with hot pink, because black, white, and hot pink is like my ultimate trio of color combination favorites so far. It has a case right there where you could put maybe your bracelets, your watches, or your makeup right there when you're traveling. So it's got three zipper containers all together. These ones are just plain zippers that you can put maybe your brushes or your earrings or necklaces in. And then it's got the big long one right here where you could put random things in there as well. And you just pretty much roll it up, and it's got the little elastic to meet the button for closure, like so. But I thought this was super cute, great material, super soft, and I just thought it's very cute and classy to have. It's very compact and just a great thing to have when you're traveling, so you can't beat that. I just had to have that when I first saw it. So that is it for my Maurice's haul, guys. I hope that you guys enjoy that. Thank you so much, ROSEANN, for giving me the opportunity to view and own some of your amazing, fabulous clothes and accessories for Maurice's. I really appreciate it. Everything will be provided in the underbar doobly-doo section below, just in case you guys want to know where you can find all these things. In case you have a Maurice's near you, if you are curious to see if you do, their website has an amazing location finder to see where your nearest Maurice's is. And don't forget to sign up with their website. Just simply go on their website and give them your email, provide that to them, and I'm sure you guys will be emailed with amazing discounts and goodies from the store or from the website. I know when I first signed up randomly with them, I was able to receive some percentage of a discount for my purchase. So like any other website, it's always good to visit them and to sign up for their free email subscriptions, right? You have nothing to lose, so you can't beat that. So I hope that you guys enjoy that. Please excuse my messy hairdo. I didn't really do my hair at all. It's been kind of crazy all day, so I hope you guys have a great night. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter if you guys do have an account. It's free, just like subscribing is. Free, so don't forget to hit that yellow button, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.